Here at the University of South Carolina, we understood that AI was going to be something that was life-changing, but weren't really sure what kinds of challenges we would be able to solve with it. And through our cohort, we found so many opportunities for improvement. One of the things I'm the most proud of is that 84% of our cohort reported saving between 1 to 5 hours a week. So people love Copilot at USC.
In my lab, we use Microsoft 365 Copilot to do our research. Very important when we want to cover extended literature reviews and we want to do that quickly to be able to decide in which direction we want to go for a particular research. That's actually more time savings for me or for any person that is actually leading a research enterprise.
One of the things that I really appreciate about Microsoft is that there's enterprise data protection, providing that security and that assurance to our faculty, especially with their research data.
Generative AI can certainly help my students feel more confident about their capabilities because they can really ask questions about things that they don't know. They can dig deeper without the need of needing to meet with me or needing to meet another person.
It was really awesome to see how Copilot can help me every single day, not just with my classwork, but with my emails, with my formulating of speeches, or whether it's helping me bat off ideas of advocacy efforts for the student body. Copilot definitely helps reinforce ideas in my head to ensure that I'm doing my speech or my paper the correct way. I believe AI is going to be the most important tool in the next 20 to 30 years once you're actually in the workforce. We need to learn AI now.
I found it to be very stressful writing cover letters. I eventually turned to Microsoft Copilot to help me really refine my ideas for cover letters and help strengthen my experience in writing in order to help impress employers. In some job interviews recently, I've actually been asked about my experience with AI and if I know how to use it efficiently to help manage workflows. Copilot really will help students stay at the forefront of today's changing world and make them more marketable.
I believe AI has a place in higher education because it is the future. It's the way that we're going to work, it's the way we're going to interact with each other, and it's going to allow us to be more human, not less.